Hey guys, it's Alex here from alextubi.com and welcome back to my YouTube channel. You read the title. In today's video, we're talking about affiliate marketing, which is one of the best and easiest ways to start making money online with zero upfront investment. Affiliate marketing can be used by anyone who is brand new to social media and making money online, and it's an incredible way to supplement your income if you already have a successful business or a large social following. You can become an affiliate for almost all of the brands that you know and love, which is something really important to address. You should only be an affiliate for brands you actually use and like. This is for a few reasons, with one being that it's ethical. You don't want to be selling something to people saying it's amazing if you don't actually know that to be true. Additionally, it's way easier to talk about and promote products you actually have used and have experience with. Now, let's back up for a second though. So to become an affiliate for these brands, you'll first want to go to their website, scroll all the way down to the bottom of their page, and see if you see a link for affiliates in the footer. This is the most common place you'll find it, and it's typically a short form you have to fill out before you're given your own unique affiliate link. If there isn't an affiliate link on the footer, you can also try Googling the brand and affiliate program next to it to see what you can find. If you still can't find it that way, then the brand might be part of a bigger network such as ShareASale or Commission Junction. These networks allow you to sign up and get access to a ton of different affiliate programs, so you might be able to find them there. So that's the easy stuff. Pick a brand you love, sign up for their affiliate program, and get your unique affiliate link. Then what? Now you need to start promoting. A quick and easy way is to jump on your Instagram stories and tell your audience, "Hey, I just started using this brand and I love it." You can then include a swipe up link or a link in your bio to your affiliate link. You could also create a TikTok showing off your latest Amazon finds or share the link in a few Facebook groups. These methods might get you some clicks, but what you really want is for your link to get ongoing traction so you have a better chance of making a sale. Because in general, you could get around 100 clicks before making a sale, so you really need to hustle. The best way to do this though is to write an SEO-rich blog post reviewing the product or sharing your experience using it. You'll want to do some keyword research ahead of time and see if you can find some keywords such as the name of the product or brand plus review, or something like best products for XYZ. If you don't know how to conduct keyword research, then go ahead and watch this video for a full tutorial. If done right, Google will rank your blog posts and you'll get tons of passive traffic and clicks on your affiliate link. Another long-lasting piece of content is a YouTube review or tutorial using the product. You'll want to conduct some keyword research for this as well, and make sure you do a thorough job of explaining your experience and encourage viewers to click the link in your description if they want to try it out for themselves. I actually just recently did a video using the same concept here, and you can go ahead and check that out if you want to see how I authentically and genuinely promoted my favorite products and got hundreds of clicks on my affiliate links. Another thing you'll want to do is utilize your email list, if you have one. And if you don't, you need to start one. Click here to watch my video on that. Once you have a list, you can email them at any time explaining what new products you're using, how a specific software changed your life, or anything in between. All with affiliate links sprinkled in, of course. To capitalize on this even more, I will often email the brand and ask them for their promotional calendar to see if they have any big sales or offers coming up. With that information, I can schedule out emails that will coincide with their promotions, and this often leads to increased sales for me because the brand is offering something special or unique at that time. Another great way to get traction on your affiliate link and make more sales is to offer a bonus to your audience. For example, you can say, "I will provide a free Instagram audit to anyone who signs up for Skillshare using my link." Or, "I'll send you my 10 skincare secrets ebook if you purchase this facial steamer through my link." Obviously, for the best results, the bonus you're offering should align with the product you're selling, and you have to deliver on this promise, okay? You can't promise and not deliver. This technique is a win-win for everyone and often is the determining factor that will help someone get off the fence when considering to purchase a product or service. And finally, you'll want to take advantage of Pinterest. Pinterest is incredible for sending traffic to the link of your choice, and according to a Cowen and Company survey, shopping is a top priority for 48% of users, meaning they're ready to shop and likely looking for reviews and personal experiences on the app. So you can use Pinterest to link directly to the blog or video you created to promote your product, or you can send them directly to the product using your affiliate link. Sending them to your content will likely increase your conversion rate, but both approaches work, so definitely give them a try. So that's it for this video, you guys. I hope I gave you some ideas on how to start implementing your affiliate marketing right away. The sooner you start, the sooner you'll see that first sale come in, so definitely go for it. And if you have any further questions about affiliate marketing, just let me know in the comments below. And as always, please hit that like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time.